Let me ask you guys some questions here. How did you guys first find out about Forgiven Felons? I mean, how did you end up here?
One decision can decide the direction that your life goes, and that one decision did at that time.